of this nation, I saw Tunisia up on there singing and playing that steel pan. And, you know, I grew up in New York. New York is my home, New York City. And when I grew up, I had thought about, my parents took me to Broadway. The first play that I ever saw in my life was entitled Jamaica. And it starred Harry Belafonte. You know, and I was a little dude, and I was captivated by this cat jumping around on stage. I don't think he was even singing Deo then. But I was captivated by it. And all my life I grew up hearing about the great Broadway, the great white way. The great white way. The great white way. And then there was a time when the great white way seemed to die. Nobody was going to plays. No. The Schuberts, all those folks, they were nervous. And what happened to Broadway? We'll tell you. That river. I wanted you to get a picture of that river. Because a river, whenever a river flows through land, it fertilizes the soil.
Yeah.
It brings nutrients. It makes things grow. Mighty cities rise up next to rivers. That's the Congo, and that's the Nile. Mighty cities of Mississippi. Mighty cities grow. Because near rivers, you can grow things, and you can develop things, and industry develops, and it's power. So he showed me a river. The 46th Psalm preacher said, there is a river, the streams whereof shall make glad the city of God. And this river, this mighty river of labor that flowed through the land, not only did we raise the agriculture of the South, George Washington.